Spur yourself onward, Dante. The final circle is near.
What city is this that lies ahead?
Because you pierce the darkness from afar, you stray in your imagination. When you reach the place below, you will see plainly how the sense is deceived by distance. These are not towers, but giants.
Shade, tell me of these giants.
One here is called Nimrod, the builder of Babel. For his great flaw, a single language is not shared throughout the world.
And the others?
The proud Ephialtes, who tried his strength against Jove, and Antaeus, the once invincible son of Mother Earth.
I lived the rest of my life doing penance. suffered terribly in that prison. Watching my Don't enter me!
Be damned, sinner.
Ah!
have done far worse than I. I stood for my fellow angels, for reason and justice. And then he made you in his image. You, the flawed creation. And I was to bow down to you. My gratitude for breaking the chains of Judeca. You dolt! Behold your ruin, and witness my escape into the kingdom of purgatory and paradise! I will restore my eminence, and all will come!
There's just one last minor detail with which I ought to make you familiar. Dante. You can't go anywhere. Not a single soul may leave this place. It is forbidden by him.
I am so sick of you.
I will reclaim my rightful place in paradise. My path will be paved with the sins of man, and yours, Dante, shall be the bedrock of my return. And all that is good shall be gone from the universe forever!
Not yet. I have collected many souls on this pilgrimage. Souls that I have freed from this inferno. And together, they now possess the power to free me. Father, mother,
brothers! Absolve me!
This power, Tata, we can use it together. You and I, friend, just think what we could achieve.
I would rather not.
Dante, I can reunite you with Beatrice.
Together, we will rule the three kingdoms of the afterlife.
It's not going to happen.
Dante.
I did not die, and I did not live.